that song, Lord. The love and the freedom that we find in you.